I just tell you to do?
I'd like to know what's going on.
He's under arrest. If you don't get back,
I'm a U.S. citizen. I'm allowed to stand on American ground and ask any question I want to ask.
Go ahead. Come on.
You better not arrest me.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you kidding me?
No, I told you.
I'm an American citizen.
I told you to get in that car and stay in there, didn't I?
This is beyond.
You fight with me. I promise
this
you.
This is harassment. Yeah. You're harassing me as an American citizen.
I've given you the show.
I have done nothing against the law.
Yes, you have. You didn't obey my...
I have to obey your order?
Yes, you did, Reese.
No, sir, I do not.
Reese, tonight. Reese.
Absolutely nothing.
Reese.
I'm now being arrested and handcuffed?
Yep.
Do you know my name, sir?
Don't need to know.
You don't need to know my name?
Not quite yet. I've got that
really?
Information.
Okay. You're about to find out who I am.
That's fine. I'm not real worried about you, ma'am. I done told you how things work. You want to get out and get up in my investigation? That's okay.
Yes, sir, I do.
Well, guess what? We have a law for that. It's called obstruction.
I'm obstructing your justice.
Yep.
Really?
Yep.
I'm being anti-American.
Yep. Go ahead, sit down.
Wow.
Sit your butt first. It'd be a lot easier on you.
Interesting. Arresting me.
I tried.
I'm sorry. I absolutely 100% tried. I have nothing to do with that.
I know. You've been polite and courteous.